Hello, today is an exciting day. I'll show you how we unlock a Samsung Galaxy S25, S25 Plus, S25 Ultra, or S25 Edge running Android 15. This method works for all models in the Samsung Galaxy S25 series, and it's also compatible with phones running Android 12, 13, 14, and 15. The specific phone we're working on today has the April 1st, 2025 update, meaning it's fully up to date with the latest firmware. We've removed thousands of Google accounts from a wide range of Samsung phones. Our customers are consistently satisfied. You can see that in the reviews. Let's begin by confirming that the phone is locked. When we start setup and reach the Wi-Fi screen, it tells us there was an unauthorized factory reset. That's completely fine. Enter your Wi-Fi password and continue setting up. It will first ask for a PIN and then prompt you to verify the Google account, which, of course, we don't have. Now let's move to the unlocking process. Once payment is made, we contact you on WhatsApp and send all the instructions. You'll get full support from us through every step. Restart the phone. When the phone powers back on, begin setup again. After the Wi-Fi screen, something important will happen. At this point, we'll ask you to send us a photo showing the Knox status. When you see the Knox display, simply press restart and wait for the phone to turn back on. Set it up again and agree to every prompt. After connecting to Wi-Fi, the phone will check for enrollment information. If it says, "This device belongs to an organization," don't worry, it doesn't. That's just part of the method we use to remove the Google account. After the process, the phone is 100% yours. When the screen asks, "How will you use this phone?" just choose the first option. Continue and agree to all terms. Once you reach the home screen, open settings. In settings, I'll show you the software version. And yes, it's Android 15. Now scroll to the bottom and do a factory reset. Wait for the device to restart. When the phone turns back on, start the setup once more. This time, skip and agree to everything, but don't sign into any accounts. At the Wi-Fi screen, it might say this phone is protected by Knox. No worries, we'll handle that too. Press OK and connect to Wi-Fi. Skipping isn't possible. Again, it will say checking for enrollment details. That's expected. Now, it's preparing your phone. That's a good sign. Wait for the next screen. Choose Don't Copy Data. When the Google account screen comes up, skip it. On the Samsung account screen, tap Forgot Password, and you'll see an option to set up later. Tap Skip. Agree to everything again. You're all set. Almost. Perform one last factory reset in settings. After the phone restarts, you can now fully set it up however you like. This time, go ahead and sign into your Google and Samsung accounts and connect to Wi-Fi. Personally, I skip logging in and set up the phone clean. As you can see, the Samsung Galaxy S25, S25 Plus, S25 Ultra, or S25 Edge is now completely unlocked and ready to use. If you want to unlock your phone the easy way, with no frustration, visit mklvrepairs.co.uk or contact us on WhatsApp. Thanks for watching.